going to make a speech, so don't worry, I want to make it short and have a bit of music. It's an honor and privilege that I also officially welcome Honorable Minister Zoe Wexler. I've already talked a lot about you and marketing you, so I believe next elections you. And lucky. Good job again. So let's go into serious business of why I'm here. First of all, I'd like to introduce my wife, Emily. She is the woman behind everything that I do. Thank you very much, Emily. Right, as you can see on the screen there, it is the category number one. Music and Artists of the Year. We have some very respectable names there. You have seen some of them on YouTube and other social media. TK Maiza. A video was supposed to come up there so that you can see who TK Maiza, but because of technical issues, it's not communicating well. Nyarai Takaiza. Sound that she is around here. Lali Slicker. The names again comes back, Mr. Chokan. Lali Slicker. Desire Svaga. DCD. And Ruarashe Mbwenya. Now the winners, Emily.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Emily. They always say self-praising is no recommendation, but like Shepherd said, I'm the wife. I'm the one who makes sure that before he comes out to the community, he's well-dressed, he's well-fed, he's happy. So for those that didn't know me, I'm the one behind the success. So, the winner for Musician Artist of the Year is none other than TK Maiza.
Thank you to everybody that voted. We're Kensington. Girls Night Team. Every year we host an event to raise money for Cancer Council. They do research on cancer affecting women, and we really appreciate the board. Thank you very much. Have a good night.
Congratulations again to our winners, the girls, Cancer Girls Night Team. We move on to the next category. This time is for this one. This is a special award. There are no nominees for this, and it's one of those awards that the minister is supposed to present herself. It's a very, very special award. The title of that award is Friend of Zimbabwe Award, and I'll leave it to Emily, Minister Zoe, to come and announce this one with Emily together. Friend of
Can I just talk a little bit about this person? Sometimes in life, opportunities present. And politics is about timing and events. The person that receives this acknowledgement and this award tonight had a great opportunity. And she's taken it with both hands and held her head high to represent South Australia. Can I thank her for breaking through a particular barrier, not just for women, but for our wider African community. Emily?
And our lucky lady is Senator Lucy Kutu.
Showed me the way when I had no idea what to do. So thank you all of you for actually honoring me for this award. I'm really privileged, first and foremost, to stand in front of Africans, I mean mainly Africans, or people of African origin, because I feel like my journey is your journey. My success is your success. Most of us have come from overseas, and not only overseas, we've come from Africa. And one of the things we've had to break through, literally break through, is the cultural barrier. I don't know about you, but when I arrived here in 1999, there were no Africans in Adelaide. I mean, I could count like five black families. Not Kenyans, not Zimbabwean, but total Africans. And I remember one day when I would go to the office, I was working with the Auditor General departments at the time, and I go to the office, and somebody in the office would say something like, "I saw your husband in the market." And then it wasn't him, it was just any African man. That is how rare Africans were. So to be standing here, literally 20 years, I can say for certainty, my journey is almost your journey. You are that African child who grew up in the rural Africa, literally without shoes. I can tell you are that African child who sat in front of your grandmother for counsel. Not that your grandmother had money, not that he had resources, but all of us had sat in those African hearts to listen to their stories, just so that you can shape up your morals, just so that you can shape up your ethics. So I know my journey is your journey. You are that African child who had to beg relatives to pay your school fees, who had to depend on your teachers, neighbors, and relatives to insist that you have to do homework when even there was no electricity, no paraffin, no anything, and you had to use that little light just so that you can do homework. I know you are that African child who had to squeeze through to go to high school just because the competition was so stiff and we could go through. So my journey is your journey. My success is your success. You are one that person sitting in Africa who had that Australia needed skills and you took that opportunity. Or you had all your relatives in Australia tells you you can go abroad. And you take the risk, knowing very clearly that you don't know what abroad looks like. And you landed here, either alone or with your family, but one thing was for sure, you had left all your social capital behind. And you landed in a country with a sea of white faces. And everybody wanted to touch your hair. And everybody wondered why your English was so good. And everybody asked where you went to school, or whether where you come from, you see animals. That is your story, that is my story. So landing in Australia, my next part of the journey is your journey. I went to school once again, because maybe my skills weren't taking me where I wanted to go. It is the same as you, trying that business, trying your craft, trying to achieve even in politics. You will get through it because it's your second time round. And you will get through it because you are trained for the position. So today, and even as I sit in Canberra, I sit with my head high, knowing I'm not only doing it for you, I'm also doing it for your children who have to wonder or to ask. Your children, my children, our grandchildren, because Australia is so welcoming, and all we have to tell them is that they belong. This is home. And all we have to do is take that next step and take that next opportunity. Is it easy? Absolutely not. Is it fun? Sometimes. Is it clumsy? Absolutely. But you know what? Australia will do it because we are home. There's no other home, and more so for the next generation. So today, thank you so much for starting this award. It's a challenge, and I think we should be having an African Union in Australia to be hosting the bigger version of this event. So thank you so much. I'm very honored, and I feel like I'm a Zimbabwean today. Thank you.
A round of applause for the beautiful Senator, Mrs. Kichuhi, and Mrs. Anderson. Before you leave the stage, the organizers of the Zimbabwean Achievers Awards would like to present both of you with something small. Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, how's everyone feeling out there? You all feeling good? The noise level has gotten a little bit quiet since everyone has had their main meals. But I think it's about time we sort of liven things up a little bit. But we do have some live entertainment here for you. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together in welcoming the Diversity Music Collective.
DMC, Diversity Music Collective. Different cultures, together is one. That's what the senator was saying. That's Australia. We want to get you off your seats so that you can join us in this powerful music. Diversity Music Collective is powerful. It's wherever you are going today, go with the story that you saw Diversity Music Collective, DMC. It's dangerous. Others follow. Zimbabwe, are you there? Someone here say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. All right, Machiriza. Machiriza. DJ, satisfy me. I want people on the dance floor, it's time to dance. You are going to see something amazing, something that you last saw maybe 21 years ago. What's going to happen here is amazing. More sound, more sound, more sound.
Let me know. Mas Suni mami, suni mana mama, yo yo.
Yelala.
Musa munari, baba munari, chuma munari.
Ma
kana kuti zeta chikoro chipakube chikoro chinama nevo zasine gogobe kuti nawo kuti tiri kunaiwa tiri kunaiwa.
Now we have come to a situation where you are going to see what you have never seen before. It was here. I want you to show them something special, so that they go knowing Adelaide is going to be played with. Festival stage. Tiana, let's show them. Hit it.
Oh, mama wenu uchichawawa na tuakama auka sakaro wabarara au mazili nipa na tuazaku yemela kumbora 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 kumbora
Collective. Thank you so much. Let's enjoy the awards.